The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation and the Greeneville Police Department are looking for information about a missing 17-year-old. The TBI says Myra Mendez was last seen on September 17th. Mendez is 5'3" with black hair and brown eyes. Anyone with information about her whereabouts is asked to contact the Greeneville Police Department or the TBI.